Standing at the observation deck at the Chatham Fish Pier is a favorite spot to many. You get the perfect view of the sunset, seals, boats unloading, and Cape Cod waters. You are also able to watch as the fishermen unload their daily catches from the site above.
Hi, my name is Nancy, and I am from Fayetteville, Georgia. Drives me or brings me to the Chatham Fish Pier as we come up here every year for the past 10 years, and we're bringing friends up this weekend who have never visited the Cape. So this is a must-see here in Chatham for sure.
Prescott, and I'm 15 years old. I like the Chatham Fish Pier because I come here all the time with my friends and I like to see the boats. I've grown up here, so I used to come down here with my family all the time and watch the fish come in.
Located in Chatham, the Chatham Fish Pier not only is a spot that tourists love to come and enjoy, but also the locals. The fishermen coming in after a day of work and unloading as the sun sets is a sight that can never get old. Located off of Barcliff Avenue in Chatham, the Chatham Fish Pier is home to the income of tons of Cape Cod fish. Before going down to the docks and to the restaurant, many people often miss the sculpture that is located near the parking lot. The sculpture serves as a reminder to all the fishermen who work very hard to do their job.